How do we make sure that this Israeli Palestinian Arab feels equal in a land of the Jewish people? Now, for me, that's what Judaism means. Judaism and pluralism coexist. And I have to make a clear effort that they will feel here at home, that they could work, support their families, come home proudly to their families and make sure that they make a good living, and that they are proud to become Israelis. Today, they're proud to be called Palestinians. I want to make sure that it is a clear picture, a full picture, an Israeli, Palestinian, Arab, and I am proud to be the third. So it's complex, a lot of tension. Every war we have in Gaza takes us back. But in Ono, we don't give up. And we are looking clearly to the future and saying, we think we could do this. We can make a country, we can make a society that could coexist, a multicultural society that each culture stays proud with amongst themselves. My story hasn't changed, but the new chapter of my story is a joint chapter.